it.
Now sit back and enjoy the show.
For more info and to book your tickets, go to tcm.com/tours.
Hi, I'm Robert Osborne. Hope you've all had a very pleasant, happy Thanksgiving weekend, and we thank you for joining us here the Sunday after. Up next, we're going to bring you a double feature of films by writer-director Richard Brooks, a fellow who deserves, I think, more attention than he seems to get these days. First up, we have a gritty Western Richard Brooks made in 1966 called The Professionals. It has a blockbuster cast that includes Burt Lancaster, Lee Marvin, Robert Ryan, and Woody Strode, all of them playing mercenaries who are hired by rancher Ralph Bellamy to rescue his wife, Claudia Cardinelli, from the clutches of a Mexican bandit played by Jack Palance. Some cast. This was Brooks' follow-up in 1966 to a drama he'd made the year before called Lord Jim. Very lavish, very expensive tale starring Peter O'Toole, which had not done well at the box office. So with this next film, Brooks retrenched quite a bit and went back to the basics by making a less ambitious movie, but one loaded with action. Now, he'd been eager to work with Burt Lancaster. They'd actually crossed paths to a small degree earlier, back when Brooks was a screenwriter, before he'd ever started directing movies. Brooks had been an uncredited writer on Burt's very first film, The Killers, in 1946. Brooks also wrote the screenplay for Lancaster's second film, a prison drama called Brute Force. So the two had a early history together. Well, our film continued that history, but it also began a new, much closer relationship between the two of them, plus a new relationship between Brooks and cinematographer Conrad Hall, who would also photograph Brooks' next film, In Cold Blood. But here, from 1966, a movie which earned Richard Brooks two Academy Award nominations, one for his direction, and one for his great screenplay. Here's the story of The Professionals.